Now it's time for the new Beat the Clock. Fun, action, stunts. A race against time with guest star Giselle McKenzie. And now, here's your host on Beat the Clock, Gene Woods.
Thank you very much. Hi, and welcome to the new Beat the Clock, where people pit themselves against time to win cash and prizes. And they're not alone, because they're going to have a great guest star to help them out all this week. And you're going to meet that guest star a little later on. But right now, that guest star is waiting in the wings, and I'm going to tell you who she is. She is the lovely and talented Giselle McKenzie. She's here with us.
No.
Oh, boy. I tell you, Giselle is so eager to come out here. Boy, she's raring to go. But before she comes out, we're going to meet our first couple. Nick, will you introduce them, please?
Gene, our first couple is Fred and Marlene Close.
Hi there. You are?
Marlene Close.
Pardon me?
Marlene Close.
Oh, all right. And you are?
Fred, right.
Yes, and you?
Fine, right?
Yeah, very good. Are you close too?
Oh, well, not. Don't want to get too close.
Okay, you're both married.
Right.
And do you have children?
One.
You have
little
one
girl.
Little girl. That's great. What do you like to do in your spare time, Marlene?
Oh, lots of things. Bicycle riding.
Uh-huh. Are you athletic?
Well, sort of.
Well, you're going to get a chance to prove
yes.
it, because we're going to send you up against that big old clock right now. We've got two stunts lined up for you, so I tell you what, let's move upstage, and we'll take a look at the very first stunt, okay? I want you two folks just to stand right there on that mat, if you will, please, facing those balloons that you see on the stage. And all you have to do to beat the clock is break those balloons. And, of course, you need something to break them with. And we have for each one of you a symbol. That's it. I'd suggest you hold yours in your left hand, Fred. That's the idea. Now bang them together to make sure they work. Mm-hmm. Oh, you did that very, very well. Okay, so all you have to do to beat the clock is break those balloons. Let's see how much time you have to beat the clock. Okay, you've got 55 seconds. However, we don't want you to injure your little pinky, so what we're going to do is take these away from you and give you a symbol, but in a different position. Because, as you know, position is everything in life, all right? Now, you just put those on around your waist. You're going to see for the very first time on television the symbol mambo, friends. And the way you're going to break those balloons is by going down there together and banging your hips together. You got the picture? Bang the hips together, break the balloons, you beat the clock in 55 seconds. Okay, girls, are they all set and ready to roll? Okay, nice and tight, good. You comfy there, everybody? Okay, look at that action, friend. That's great. You look like a mix master. Okay, now, put your hands on top of your head so your fingers won't get squashed, and go after those balloons. Together. That's it. Get your hips together. Let it come up. There's one. There's two. You beat the clock. Congratulations. That is just marvelous. Oh, I love that action. Waco, waco. I think you both took dancing lessons, didn't you, at some time or another? Well, guess what? You beat the clock, and now you're going to get to our cash board. Okay, it's money time. Would you both step in here close, a little there like that? Now, here we have our beat the clock cash board, and behind each letter there is money ranging from $25 to $200. I want you to put your heads together, select a letter from our board, tell me what it is, and I'll reveal it. Okay?
L
in clock.
They want the L in clock, which means that they have won $25. Okay, you go on over there. You got another stunt coming up. You go over there, have a seat, rest, and take it easy.
When it comes to game shows, buzzers got it.
That's good.
We match it.
This is it.
We sweep it.
Oh, boy.
We think it.
All right.
And pass it.
Very good.
We tell it. We card it.
Glad you're here.
We knew it.
Woo!
We are the home for fun and games.
I don't believe it. It's marvelous.
Now you got it.
Ah.
Buzzer, let's play. For more fun and games, visit buzzertv.com.
Now, I know that she was chomping to come out here. She was so eager to get out here right from the very top of the show. I'm not going to waste any time. A delightful, talented lady. Won't you greet Miss Giselle McKenzie? Giselle McKenzie. That's great. Oh, they love you. I appreciate the kiss, Giselle.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, but my wife watches the show every day.
That's what I thought. That's why I did it, so it won't be behind her back. You see?
Oh, that's not true. That's not true.
Another one.
Mm-hmm. Hey, try it. You'll like it. That's great.
You got some cherry on your mouth.
Okay, Giselle, we have some... Oh, I am so excited right now with all that kissing. Hey, we got a couple that we'd like you to meet. Would you folks come on up here? Because Giselle's going to help you with your second stunt. And I'd like you to meet Marlene and Fred. Okay, would you folks come right up this way? Giselle, would you stand right there on that mat? Okay, and now, Fred, would you go down to that mat there? Marlene, you go over to that mat right over here. We're going to have ourselves a little fun with the frisbee. There's your frisbee. And all you have to do to beat the clock on this gang is catch one frisbee. Giselle is going to throw the frisbee, and you folks are going to catch it. So you're saying to yourself, well, how am I going to catch it so far apart? Well, I'm going to show you how. We have two sticks right here. All right? Take them by the rope handles, please. Hold them by the rope handles, please, because I don't want you to squash your fingers. All right? Now, one thing I want you to do, I want you to let go, Marlene, for a minute. Put this end in that hand. Now take this end in that hand. That's right. Okay, so now they form an X. Now you separate them so that when Giselle throws that frisbee, you trap the frisbee between those two dolls. Let's see how much time you need on the big old clock. You've got them. Pardon?
I knew it couldn't be that easy.
You can do it. I know that, Giselle. You've got 1 minute to trap one frisbee. Are you ready?
Oh, I'm ready.
And go. That's great. Stay right there. Stay right there. I tell you, you three are great. You only used up 5 seconds, so I tell you what we're going to do. You still have 55 seconds, and for every frisbee that you trap between those two dolls, we're going to give you $10 for each one you trap. Are you ready? Go, gang! Just get them up. Look at that. Oh, almost.
I think when you yell, it's a lot better.
Get him out there fast. Hey, there's one. $10 so far. Keep him going. Hey, 20. That's it. Keep him going.
Oh, I said two at once.
Just keep whipping them out there, buddy. They've got $20 so far. They've got 30! 40! Oh, go! 50! You got 5 seconds, go! Oh, $50 additional for our team. That's just great. Giselle, go back and have yourself a seat over there. You folks come with me. Okay. Now, we are here once again at the goodie board, old Fred and Marlene. Put your heads together. What letter do you wish?
Yay.
Pardon me?
Yay and beat.
Oh, the audience was yelling A, and they have chosen the A in beat, which means you have won $50. That means $100. Congratulations. Okay, stick here with me for a minute. Hey, we're coming back very shortly with some new contestants and the lovely Giselle McKenzie and a lot more fun on the new Beat the Clock. So keep watching. We're coming back. Hi, welcome back. Before we press on, Fred and Marlene, in addition to the cash you've won, we have some gifts for you. Nick, tell them what they have.
Pantyhose, 3 dozen pairs of Happy Legs Extra Sheer, the super sheer pantyhose that hugs your legs like a lovely new skin. It's made of iron weave, the first family of guaranteed hosiery. And for your culinary pleasure, Kikkoman soy sauce, the all-purpose sauce that brings out the best in meats, fish, fowl, and vegetables. Kikkoman, the exciting new taste day.
Hope you enjoy it. That's just for being here. Okay, and now we're going to meet our two new contestants. Nick, will you introduce them, please?
Gene, our second couple is Connie and Micah Bernashek.
Hi, welcome to New Beat the Clock. Nice to meet you.
Thank you.
You are Connie.
Connie, that's right.
And you are?
I am Micah.
Micah, and you're married?
That's right.
What's the one thing about Connie that you find most attractive?
Gosh, I have to think now.
She has to think.
Thanks a lot.
That's a very difficult question.
It is?
Probably so many things she likes.
Pardon me?
Probably so many things she likes about me.
Yes. Especially your modesty.
Yeah, right.
Okay, tell you what. We got two stunts lined up for you, just like our first couple, so let's get rolling. We'll come up stage and we'll go to our very first stunt. Would you two stand up there, please, behind the mattress? Yes, and I will stand here. Now, as you can see, we have a mattress. And boy, do we have a stunt for you.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome. All right. All you have to do to beat the clock is turn this mattress around 360 degrees. Let's see how much time we have on the big old clock. You've got 45 seconds, all right? Now, what I want you to do, sir, is get on your hands and knees facing that way, if you will, please. That's it. All right, and I want you to get on your hands and knees facing that way, please. Now, extend your legs out so that they're in between hers, so that you're right close together. Now, without any part of your body touching the floor, I want you to move this mattress 360 degrees. Are you ready, gang? And go! Oh, look at this! Oh! Oh, boy! Yeah! Go! Go, work together, on your hands and knees, that's it, yeah. Come on, a little more, stop the clock, that's great, wow, that's just marvelous, you folks really know what to do on a mattress, I'll tell you, that's great, boy, here we are now, you've won the right to get to our Beat the Clock cash board, you know what you have to do, select a letter, give me one.
Go ahead, Mike.
I have the H in the.
She wants the H in the, which means that they have won $50. Great. Okay. Now we've got another stunt coming up for you. Giselle, would you step up this way, please? Okay. And this is Giselle McKenzie, as you well know. And this is Mika and Connie. Okay. Let's all of us go upstage here. And Giselle, would you stand right there on that mat, please? And Mika, Giselle, I want you to stand up on that mat way up there at the top, right, yeah. And now, Mika, would you stand here? And you go down there on that mat. Okay, now here's what you're going to do to beat the clock. Giselle's going to take a cup, and she's going to throw it to Mika. Mika, she is going to throw it to you, okay? You'll catch it. All right, but she's not really going to throw it. We're going to give her something to throw it with, and here it is. A nice big balloon that Giselle can bounce that cup off. It'll hit here, it will bounce up in the air, and as it bounces up in the air, then you will catch it with this, Connie. A pot. Yeah. We just wanted you to have a pot to catch with. Okay? Now, what I want you to do is put this glove on so you won't hurt your hands, and also we'll put some goggles on you just in case anything flies around. Okay, you know what you have to do, Giselle? You bounce it from here over there. He catches one to beat the clock. Let's see how much time we have. We have exactly 50 seconds. Are you all set? Ready? And go! Boy, that's strong. Easy, easy. Stay on the mat. Stay on the mat. Stay on the mat. It's up. No. Stay on the mat, Cardi. Yeah! Stop the clock. is just great. Okay, would you all step this way with me, please? And Giselle, you can return to the bench over there, if you will, sweetheart. Oh, boy, anytime you want. Okay, now you folks have another pick here at our cash board. Would you just step this way, please, so that you can see clearly? What letter would you like?
The second C in clock, please.
The second C in clock. It says... Oh, what? The second C. Oh, thank you very much. Oh, boy, I nearly tripped it. I didn't see what it was, though. Here it is. $100! Congratulations. Okay, stay right here for a minute. Okay. Hey, gang, we'll be coming back shortly with our special event and our Beat the Clock playoff, so keep looking, won't you? We're coming back. Welcome back. And before we continue on, Connie and Mika, we have some gifts for you in addition to your cash. Nick, tell us what we have for them, please.
A deluxe kit of roll-on decorator paints from Artex, the complete home and fashion decorator paint in a tube. Artex Hobby Products, Lima, Ohio. And 500 Mellow Cup candies, milk chocolate, with ship creamy centers. The larger, even more delicious size from Marty Mellow and Boyer Brothers.
Thanks, Nick. Okay, it's time now for our celebrity solo stunt. Giselle, would you step right this way, please? All right. Now, you folks have had a chance to see Giselle in action. Now you're going to get a chance to cash in on her. I'm going to give her a stunt.
Cash coordinate, yeah?
Yeah, no, you're very good. I'm going to give her a stunt to do, and then you're going to have to decide whether Giselle will beat the clock or the clock will beat Giselle. Now, if you bet the right way, either on the clock or the star, you will win $50, okay?
That's another big first, coconut, isn't it?
No, it's not a coconut. It's a salad bowl. And here's what I want you to do, Giselle. I want you to step right here on this mat. You have in your hand a golf ball. All you have to do to beat the clock is get one golf ball in that salad bowl. It's sort of a tossed salad, all right? Now, let's see how much time we have for Giselle to beat the clock. She's got 50 seconds. I'm going to take the bets now. What do you say? Clock or the star?
Star.
You're going with Giselle. How about you?
Oh, yeah, the star.
Everybody's going with you, Giselle. Okay. All right. Are you all set? Okay. Get one in to beat the clock. Just easy. Hey! Giselle, congratulations. Have a seat. And both our couples bet on the star, which means both our couples win an additional $50. Okay, one more thing. Win or lose, we always have a gift for our guest star. Nick, tell us what it is.
Giselle, for the man in your life, the Samsonite Classic Attaché case featuring color-coordinated portfolio and exterior with light, strong magnesium frames and scuff and stain-resistant cover from Samsonite.
Enjoy it, Giselle.
Nice.
Terrific, huh?
Okay. Now, gang, we come to the moment of truth. We come to our beat-the-clock playoff, where both couples will meet each other head-on in a competitive stunt. All right, both couples will be working at the same stunt at the same time. Would you all step this way, please? All righty. Now, Giselle, I'd like you to stand at this side of the table here, and Marlene and Fred, you come right up here and face out toward the audience, and Mika and Connie, you stand over there behind the other table. All right. Now, we're all set. Here's what I want you to do to beat the clock. We have here a milkshake cup, which will start off in the man's mouth. All right, you got it? Now, when I say go, the ladies will bend over, pick up one of these paper cups, and they will put them in the milkshake cup. And the first team that gets all six cups in the milkshake cup will be the winner. Now, one other thing. Once you've put the milkshake cup in your partner's, once you've put the paper cup in the milkshake cup, then you transfer the milkshake cup to your teeth. So it'll sort of go back and forth. Let go just for a minute. Good, I don't want to take your teeth. Back and forth like this. You understand? Yeah. Between the two of you alternating, picking up these cups, all right? You have to bite down on it very hard. Everybody has to keep their hands behind their back. All right. Now, let us find out what the winner of this stunt will get. Go, Nick.
A Speed Queen washer. The Super Twin Spin Dryer Portable for compact, easy storage. Wash and spin dry simultaneously with agitator action and durable press cycle from Speed Queen.
Oh, that's a great prize. Okay. Yeah.
I get the cup into
Yeah. You want to know how you get the cup into his cup? You bend over, pick it up with your teeth, and put it in his cup. That's why your hands are behind your back.
You
yes.
Put just one in there? And
yeah.
Then we put
just
it on.
No, you don't put it down. You keep it in your mouths and just alternating back and forth. Let's see how much time we have on the big clock on this. Okay. You have 45 seconds. Everybody understand what's going on? Okay. And go, teams. They've got one. Transfer back and forth.
Hurry up!
Stop the clock, and you win the washer. Congratulations. Okay, everybody back to the bench. Everybody back to the bench, please. Okay, we'll get Giselle unhooked here. You folks get back to the bench as quickly as you can. Don't worry about my cable. Just walk right on it. That's fine. Okay, everyone seated. All right. We'll be right back with our contestants. It's time for fun with the audience. Hi there. Welcome. Glad to have you with us. We're going to give you a chance to do the Giselle McKenzie stunt, although you'll notice the bowl is a little higher. Now, we'll give you five balls. For each ball you get in that salad bowl, you get $5. Are you ready? Okay, and go. Almost. You got the idea, I think. That's two. Three. Easy, easy. Bend forward if you wish. Bend forward. Oh, you didn't make it. But thank you for a nice try. Well, that's tough. Okay, sir. Stand right there. Give you five balls. You get $5 for each ball you get in that salad bowl. Are you ready? Okay, anytime you want, buddy. Go. Easy, friend. Easy. Bend over as far as you can. Oh, he's using backspin on it. Hey! Come on. You got one more to go. Make it 10. But you did very well. You got yourself $5. Sir, step up. Go, sir. Go. One. You got $5. You got $10. You got $15. You got $15. And that's the way we play. Fun in the audience. Woo-hoo! Well, friends, it's time to say goodbye, but before we do that, let's total up the winnings and see what happens. Connie and Micah, you won yourselves $200. Fred and Marlene, you won yourselves $175 and a washer. Now, let's flip the board down and see exactly where we are. Okay, where's that big one? Where is that 200? Huh? There it is. Okay. All right. To Giselle McKenzie, thank you for being such a great guest star. This is Gene Wood saying bye-bye for now. Thanks for watching the new Beat the Clock. We'll be looking for you the next time we all get together to beat the clock. So long, gang. Come on, everybody.
This has been a Mark Fitzgerald Cotton production. Thank you.